Hello everyone, Zena Zamir, and welcome back to more Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. Last time, we found out about Flayne and Seth. This time, we're doing more paralogues. And yes, I did miss Hilda's. Falling short of heaven.
There you are. I have a request for you. Has to do with that plot to assassinate Lady Rhea. The bishop leading the Western Church was somehow involved. And speaking of the Western Church, there was also that incident in which one of the more extreme factions tried to occupy sacred land. Enough is enough. So now the Knights of Seros have been tasked with putting the bishop down. I thought you and your students could come with us.
Why would you want our help? Us help?
Because you wield the Sword of the Creator. Lady Rhea is going to personally execute the bishop. I have been appointed as her guard. I want your help protecting her. So, what do you say? Will you come?
Excuse me. I'd like to come along.
Ash, you were listening in? It's not up to you whether you can come along.
Please, this is important to me.
Your adoptive father, Lord Lonato, had connections to the Western Church. I understand that you want answers. But our objective is to punish, not to investigate. We can't let you jeopardize the mission.
I won't get in the way. I promise.
What do you say, Professor? Keep in mind, we would be bringing the whole class, not just Ash.
Ash is not in my class. Hello.
Thank you so much.
Okay, I guess it's fine.
I am grateful.
Yes. Dancer.
There we go.
Bit
better. So there we go.
Let's sort out where everyone is. Emmy or defend Rhea for 10 turns.
There she is, a sneaky little witch trying to pass herself off as the goddess's envoy. Archbishop Rhea, I'll bring judgment upon you in the goddess's stead.
They're using the fog as cover to ambush us. What a cheap ploy.
This is what they used in Mutiny in the Mist.
It won't do any good to get annoyed, Catherine. That voice. We are up against a faction of bishops.
They've shown themselves at least, so we won't have to go to the trouble of finding them. All right, you got a death wish? Come at me! You really want to fight against Thunder, Catherine? Please, Professor, don't let Lady Rhea get hurt. Our mission isn't just to wipe out all the enemies, but also to protect Lady Rhea. Ready?
Thank you.
I'll crush them all.
I stand ready.
Ready anytime.
Pony. Let's get to it.
I'll give it my all.
Ready and willing.
I got this.
Leave it to me.
Stay focused.
Okay, spirits and I guess we get like a Rhea. She's got Cirrus' shield. Yeah, that's not gonna be useful. So the end deck sword fighters. Interesting.
Celebrate later. Yes! Of course I won. Perfect.
Oh, still not gonna attack. Taking a beat. That's not bad.
It was a good try.
Who, me? You lost to me?
I'm a bit uneasy. Who knew?
Battle, a chance to grow.
Okay.
underestimated me.
Never back down.
It's not luck, it's fate.
States will suffer the punishment of the goddess!
Still short.
Apostates, you sully the name of the goddess!
You are the apostates! The goddess is with me!
Ready anytime.
Worked harder.
That helps. Down to this.
No.
Let's get to it. Nice try.
Ready and willing.
We're at your side.
Pull out all the stops.
Let's get to it.
Steady now.
Who, me?
Leave it to me.
Ready anytime.
I got this.
I get things done.
Lady Rhea! Hold the line! Don't let them attack Lady Rhea again!
Sweet salvation. Be mindful.
Me?
If you say so.
I stand ready. Naturally. I am still... Let us be cautious.
It seems that taking out the priest has stopped the reinforcements coming over here. We should be able to stop the reinforcements coming from the other side by taking care of the other priest.
I'll give it my all.
I'll crush them all.
You underestimated me. Another one down.
They will not be able to send any more troops now. Let us sweep up the stragglers.
Good work, Lady Rhea. Let's round them up and cut them down.
Ready anytime.
Pony. Yeah.
Oh!
Careful now.
Crush them all.
Who, me?
Let us be cautious.
I'll give it my all.
On that.
Let's get to it.
Ready and willing. Sweet dreams.
They will not be able to send any more troops now.
Good work.
Pony.
careful now. As expected.
What say that concoction? Nice.
Ready anytime.
Let us be cautious.
I'll crush them all.
Who, me?
Should have trained better.
Get to it.
Ready and willing.
It's not luck, it's fate.
They will not be.
Careful now.
Nice.
You didn't give it your all. You must all.
Let us be cautious.
I'll crush them all.
Ready anytime.
Who, me?
Plenty more where that came from.
I didn't expect that.
Really? Dale?
Ready and willing.
Let's get to it.
I'll give it my all.
I'll crush them all.
Who, me?
Ready anytime.
Let us be cautious.
Let's get to it.
There we go.
I did it. I did.
I stand ready. Can't compete with me.
Ready and willing.
Never underestimate an outsider.
They will not be able to send any more troops now. Let us sweep up the stragglers.
Good work, Lady Rhea. Let's round him up.
No.
Who, me? Be mindful.
Oh!
Each battle, a chance to grow. Leave it to me.
There's some here. Apparently it was wrong.
Let's get to it. Who, me? Hilda! Hilda!
Secret book. That's what we need.
Goddess, have mercy. Forgive them their sins and save their souls.
It would have been better if we'd captured the bishop, but they didn't make it easy for us. What now, Lady Rhea?
We must go to the headquarters of the Western Church. Perhaps there is still someone there who knows what has transpired.
Let us help, too. It may not be much, but we'll do whatever we can.
I am sure you will be a great help. I am glad to have you by my side.
Thanks, Professor. I really appreciated your help with the investigation. That's it for today. Head back to Garrig Mach. The Church will have to choose a new bishop and do whatever else is necessary to rebuild the Western Church. Lady Rhea is grateful to all of you. She said she would send along a reward. You should feel very proud. Receiving a gift directly from Lady Rhea is exceedingly rare. Still, that was a real mess, huh? For them to come out and charge us so boldly. As am I. We kept Lady Rhea safe, thanks to you. Hey, where did Ash go? I haven't seen him for a while. That may be it. I hope he's not getting in the way. There you are, Ash. We were just talking about... Why the brooding expression? Hey, what's that bundle of papers in your hand?
This was given to me. It has to do with my family.
Given to you?
I haven't finished reading it all yet, but I think it might offer some clues about something I need to know. Professor, Catherine, thank you for letting me come with you on this mission. I'd better get ready to go.
It's a little painful to watch. I do hope that those papers, whatever they are, will help him get over his past. I suppose it's time for us to start heading back to the monastery.
My...
Now it's time to do some quests.
Thank you so much. I am grateful. I have gratitude.
Here. And switch. Okay. Units. Catherine, you're going back. Okay. goes around. And that, I think we'll fight.
I got this. Strength in action.
Ready anytime. I get things done.
I stand ready. A trivial victory.
Let's get to it.
Appreciated.
I feel my strength. Who, me? Leave it to me.
Stay focused.
Ready and willing.
You're outclassed.
Actually, options. Turn down the music. There we go. That's honestly better.
As expected.
I know a good deal when I see it.
Do you?
That helps.
Maybe 2 HP. 2 HP can do a lot.
No! Sorry. Don't know my own strength.
Ha!
celebrate later.
Won that.
A trivial victory. I'm big.
Are you? Are you really, Lawrence?
Sorry, don't know my own strength.
Trade secret. There we go.
I actually won.
You can't compete with me.
Best of the best. That, finally, more progress of the story.
The time has come for the annual ball. But first, an eve of merriment. Okay, I'll admit it, the Officers Academy isn't as uptight as I thought.
Ooh, I adore such things! Dancing is the only thing I'm really good at anyway.
There's a feast tomorrow, isn't there? Isn't there? Oh, I can't wait a moment longer.
Dancing, singing? I'm not good at either of those things.
So, dancing is fun! Oh, and remember that you can't dance with the same partner multiple times. It's tradition. That means you have to dance with all of the gentlemen in all of the houses, swapping dance partners as you please. How scandalous. I, for one, plan to simply behold the pure essence of dance. Watch from a distance. You can't just watch, Marianne. If a boy asks you to dance, you simply must accept. It's only polite.
You can ask anyone to dance? God, whatever should I do?
Oh, lucky you, Ignatz. Tomorrow, if only for a day, you may live out your dearest dreams of an exalted existence. As for me, I am surely to be overwhelmed with the propositions of desperate ladies. I will doubtless have little time for partners of my own choosing.
Which one of you is dreaming now, Lawrence?
Everyone, listen up. To no one's surprise, I have a brilliant idea. Teach, you'll want in on this too.
What's your idea?
This may sound impetuous, perhaps irresponsible, almost certainly impossible. But we're gonna do it anyway. In exactly 5 years' time, let's promise to meet again, right here at the monastery.
A reunion? There's usually food at reunions. Count me in, Claude!
5 years from now, will be the monastery's Millennium Festival, celebrating 1,000 years since the founding of Garrigmach.
I hear the Millennium Festival will be the largest celebration in the monastery's history.
Oh, I get it. It'll be easier for us to all get back here with the Millennium Festival as an excuse.
How true. As the new leader of the Alliance, I will certainly have occasion to attend and pay my respects to Lady Rhea.
That almost certainly will not transpire.
And you, Teach? I guess it's hard to imagine that you'll still be teaching here 5 years from now. But I'm sure no matter where you end up, you'll come running at the chance to see your adorable little golden deer again, right?
Probably so.
That was your cue to promise everyone you'll return. Go on, set a good example, Teach. If you promise, everyone else will too.
I'm already excited. After 5 years, we'll all be whoever we're going to become. Please, Professor, invite Captain Gerald too. I want to show him how well his apprentice turns out. It's settled then. What do you say, Claude? Is it official?
The promise is sealed. That means we're all obligated to keep it. 5 years from today, all of us will meet again at the monastery. Don't forget it, Teach. You and I will meet here again.
Such a sad time. Sad scene for me. Just personally. That scene does not change if the house
running
is
away.
Different.
I understand. You hardly had the time to breathe in there. It must be hard to be the favorite teacher at the ball. Poor, poor professor.
It is difficult.
So you do think you're the favorite. I might have known. But where is there to run? This place is filled with joyful students looking for a dance. Ah, I see. The Goddess Tower waits for you.
Gabe's having a hard time choosing.
There you are, Professor.
First game
I
works.
Didn't see you at the ball. I was wondering where you'd slipped off to. Everyone is waiting for you. Shouldn't you be heading back?
No, I'd like to stay here.
Oh, not much for parties, are you? Well, that's fine. Was the noise becoming too much? It must be difficult if you are unaccustomed to high society. I say that, but I'm actually the same. After a while of excitement, I yearn for peace and quiet.
Did someone turn you down?
Professor? Rude! Just what do you think of me?
I think of you the same way I think of Selene, except a bit better than Selene.
There are definitely students in there making the most of things, flirting as if their very lives depended on it. But for a catch such as myself, every day is an opportunity. There's no need to appear desperate. Still, it's unexpected that the two of us would be here together, isn't it?
No.
Do you not know the legend of this place?
the goddess is said to grant a special kind of blessing, unique to the day of this ball. It is said that on this day, she will honor any vow sworn between man and woman here at this tower. It's a famous legend amongst the students, which may be why I expected to find more of them here.
So, you keep the spy here, on people?
Of course not. I would never stoop to such despicable behavior. Honestly, I forgot all about the legend until now. I'm not interested in that sort of foolishness. Though, I suppose it couldn't hurt to test it. Even if it is only a legend. What do you say, Professor? Shall we swear some sort of vow together? Something that will benefit the both of us. What dream should we promise to make a reality?
Peace for all.
That's very fitting. I will remember that we made this vow here today. Well, I should head back, lest by my absence the festivities lose their luster.
Everyone has any dialogue here? I think my favorite is probably between...
It seems that everyone is having a delightful time. Will you not dance some more?
No, I'm tired.
How dull of you. Had I a body of my own? Oh, I would sing and dance until I fell upon the ground. But you? Do as you will. Ah, you're not the only one who feels that way. Look over there. I'm bored beyond compare. Will you not follow her?
Why would I?
Oh, come on, hurry up! I know that you are curious to see what she is up to. I hear someone singing from over there. Song. I feel that I have heard it in the past. Actually, it is not that I have heard it. Did I once sing that song to someone? No. There's more. I wrote this song. Oh, but how could that be so? If that were true, then how could she be singing it? Unless... No. I am suddenly so exhausted. As are you, no doubt. Quickly then, to bed with you.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Well, first, save. Second, actually, marketplace. Prepare. Another piece for you. You might need some repairing. You won't need repairing for a while. Never will you. Ignatz will. You won't. Inventory.
field. We'll just continue on like it's nothing. And the birds are chirping in real life. Actually, I just realized the time. I don't want to, but considering there is a lot of cutscenes, I might end the episode here. Sorry for those expecting more. But next time, we'll see you on to the mission. This is Zeno and Zuma, signing out.